budgets.
This life is what you make of it. You cannot control its outcome, but you can control what you put into it. We cash stuff because we want to live a better quality of life, and a life free from the stress of money. That life isn't going to manifest itself out of thin air. It's going to require us to be on top of our game every day.
Surprise! No, nobody's surprised.
But here's the thing. There is no magic formula or tool or time of day that will improve cash stuffing's success. It's simply this. Do what you can with what you have. Nothing more is needed. Mabuhay! Pinang family! Hey guys! Welcome back to the video. So if this is your first time here, hello! I make videos about my family's financial journey with cash stuffing, and I use savings challenges that I make to reach our goals. Anything you see is available in my shop, pinamfamily.com. So links is going to be in the description below. And we are currently running an April promotions of 25% off site-wide. So enough of that. This is what you are here for, the cash stuffing. Let's go ahead and get started. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. $10. 5, 10, 15, 20, 5, 30, 5, 40, 5, 50, 5, 60, 5, 70, 5, 80. Okay. $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $60, $70, $80, $90, $100, $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $60. Okay. $20, $40, $60, $81, $20, $40, $60, $82, $20, $40, $60, $83, $20, $40, $60, $84, $20, $40, $60, $85, $20, $40, $60, $85, $20, $40, $60, $80, $600. $51, $50, $200. $1, $2, $3, $4, $5. Okay. We're going to be cash stuffing $1,550, and we're going to get started with, excuse me, my wallet. Okay, let's get started with personal. Okay, personal spending. Okay, we have 5, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, $20. So this is good for next week. And for giving, I don't have any. So this one needs to be $10 a week. We are putting $5, $10. Okay. So my wallet is good for next week. Let's go ahead and get started with my yellow binder, which is my variable expenses. Okay. For husband and wife, is going to be getting 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Okay. Let me go ahead and do this. All right. So for husband and wife, our envelope has 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 150. 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, $200. Okay. For my kids' necessities, they'll be getting $100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Okay, right now, under spending envelopes. They envelope, they have 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 50, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, $400. Okay. For family fun. Okay, this envelope will be getting 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Okay, and we have 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 95, $500. Okay. Friends and family. Okay, this one will be getting 40, 20, 40, and right now we have 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 80, 300, 10, 20, 30, 35, 40. So we have $340 in friends and family. Okay, let's move on to my savings challenge. Okay. Okay, so we're going to start with my daily savings challenge. And we are doing second week of April. Okay, you guys. Let me get my marker. Today is the 17th, so I'm going to be filling in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 days. Okay, for 7 days, we need to save. Okay, so 7 days times $4 a day. Oops. Okay, we're going to be adding $28 into this envelope. Okay, so 20, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, right now we have 20, 40, 60, 65, 66, 67, $68. Okay, and all right, so let's see. We're done in August. We're now doing July. And I need to fill in the whole tracker. Okay, the whole tracker is filled in. And for July is $7 a day. And we are saving a total of 217. Okay, 100, 200, 10, 15, 16, 17. Right? Okay. Okay. The next savings challenge is our word search. Okay. Pink marker. All right, we're going to be looking for four words. Okay, the first one is believe. We are looking for believe, worthy, versatile, and sustain. So, let me see. Okay, I see believe. All right, let's go ahead and add. All right, $4. Versatile. Okay, versatile is $1. Worthy. Okay, $5. Okay, and the last word is sustain. Okay, sustain. Okay, guys, the $3 for sustain. Okay, that's it for now. I'm not in a rush to do this one. We are saving $13. Okay, 10, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, right now we have 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 96, 97, and 8, 99, 200. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. $208. Okay. The next one is our save 2024 in 2024. Okay. And I'm gonna try to finish the savings challenge. Okay. No, not gonna try. We're going to finish it. All right. So let's go ahead and add the amounts that is left on this tracker. Okay, 2, 1, 3. Okay, 2, 1, 3. We have 9, 6, 1. Okay, 9, 6, 1, 3, 5, 3. 3. 5, 3. Okay, I have to repeat myself so that I don't forget. Okay, 1, 4, 5. Okay, 6, 9, 2, 9, 2. 7, 3, 5. Okay, 7, 3, 5. We have 4, 8, 4, 8. So 4, 8, 2, 9. Okay, 9, 7, 1, 2, 9, 7, 1, 2. Oops, that's one. So let me just add one more. Okay. All right. And okay, so this side we have 3, 5. Okay. 2, 4, 8. 2, 4, 8. Okay. And the last two is 6 and 7. Okay, $153. So let me just scan through. Okay. So we're completed. We have completed the savings challenge. Okay. Let me put you there for now. We are adding 153 to 100. 50. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, you guys, so this should be $2,024. Let's go ahead and count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, let me go. Okay, let me use my calculator just to be sure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14, 50, 1500. No, yeah, 1500. So 1,500. Okay, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84. 20, 40, 60, 460. Okay, 10, 20, 30, $40. 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 24. Ah, okay, you guys. So we have the exact amount, 2024. And I'm going to leave this here and I'm going to wait until we finish the rest of the savings challenges to just, you know, I'll just unstuff everything in one sitting. Okay. So this is exciting. Okay. So we're done with this binder. Okay. Next is our monthly savings. Okay. We're doing April. Okay. And what else do I want to do? I know I want to do, okay, we did May last week and we're going to do June. Okay, you guys, let me get my marker. Okay, let me put this here for now. For April, let me make sure. 1, 2, 3. Okay. All right. We're going to do 25. No, we'll do 40. Yeah, let's do 40. Yeah, for April. So 20, 40. Okay. Okay. For June. All right, let's do June. So we have $60, 50, 60. We have 35, 20, 30, 5. We have 25. So we have 20, 5, and 20. Okay, 20. Okay. So for June, we should have $140 here. So, okay. Let me do this so that I don't get confused. 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 120, 30, 35, 40. Okay, so that is correct. We have 140. Oh, I also need to mark this off. Okay. We have, we're done with June. Okay, you guys. Okay, I'm going to let this air dry on the side. And our last stuffing is my stuff and stack away. Whatever money we have left over here is going in this binder. Okay. Okay, how come I don't have any $1? Let me see how much more do I need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna try to finish this maybe next week. Alright, so nothing for $1. Alright, for $5, you guys. Let me remove this first. Okay. Let me put that here. Okay, we are stuffing 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, $50. Okay. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Okay. According to our tracker, we should have $240. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 5, 80, 5, 90, 95, 100, 5, 10, 15, 20, 5, 35, 45, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 200, 5, 10, 15, 20, 5, 35, 40. That is correct. 240. Okay. Okay. For $10, let's see. Let me fix this. Okay, there you go. Okay, you guys. So for $10, we are adding 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20. So we are adding $120. Okay. 120, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20. We should have $430. 1, 2, 3, 4. What am I doing? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 200, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 400, 10, 20, 30. That is correct, you guys. $430. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and put this away. All right, so for our $20 stack away, let me see. Okay, we are adding 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 40. So 140. 140. So 20, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20. Oh, 120. Okay. All right, so according to our tracker, we should have 580. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 20, 40, 60, 85, 20, 40, 60, 80. We actually have $600. All right, so is that right? Did I just... All right, so let's go ahead and mark this off. That's good. Okay, we are now done with the front page of our $20 tracker. All right. And the next one is our 50 and 100. All right, so we have two 50s here. We're not doing April yet, so let's do July and August. Okay, and for our 100 challenge, we have 200 here. Okay, so we are doing July. July and June. Okay, all right. And let's count how much we have. 100, 200, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1,000. Okay, 1,000, 51, 52, 53, 54, 150. So $1,450. Guys, it feels like the months are going by so fast, but I based things on how many challenges I have left to finish, so I know we have a bit more, you know, time to go before we reach my goals this year. All right, everyone, that's it. Thank you for joining me here today, and if you made it this far, please give the video a like, and if you aren't subscribed yet, consider adding Pinang Family Budgets to your video rotation, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Thank you from Pinam Family Budgets.